goes quick, hammers it home. Oh, he caught a body. By Tyrese. Uh-oh.
Again, he knows his lane, and he does a good job. Oh!
And Zion.
Oh!
Just probables his way right to the hole.
Well, that's what he can do.
Elliott coming in for him right here.
Here's Zion for three. Hit it again!
Everything's okay, but it's not really okay. My life's a death race. I'm numb in my pain with codeine rain. I'm going insane.
Alright, what's good, yeah, boy? So you already know, man. My Zion demigod speed boosting, dribbling, shooting, papies all around fit. So y'all can see we got some comp players if you know what I mean, bro. Yes, real comp. Offensive threat, 3-point playmaker, and a shooter. Fair enough. Alright, easy. Like, big comments. It's a big comp team, you know what I'm saying? You already know the dribbling paint piece, 91 overall. Off of my boy's off, he's on his offensive threat, and it's not swimming. So, you already know, man. Probably gonna get started, you already know. Right off, shoot, big greens, man. Here are his, bro. Like, you know, and bro, literally my friends have not got this game in a while, but there ain't no big greens. But look at this, man. As y'all can see, look at me stepping up, playing good defense. Got that Terminator. Mark down the court, hits me. And I thought he was gonna, but you know, my dog doing his thing. I cut, nigga, I catching the lob. Come on, man. Like, come on, bro. You need the, like, bro. Come on, bro. I tell you, it's Zion. What do you expect, bro? It's Zion Williamson. It's Zion. Come on. But bro, come on. Look at me playing good defense. Well, kind of. But my intimidator kicked in, and my dog saved it. I went to the three, and next thing you know, he passed it. Banger. You already know. Come on, man. I tell you what, this build is an all-around build. I know people already made this build, but I don't care. But bro, this build is amazing, bro. I've seen videos of it, and I'm like, bro, I gotta make that build one day. I gotta make a build, that build one day. I gotta make one. So that's exactly what I did. But bro, look at the defense. Look at that, good defense. I'm already at the corner, but I get to get fast, bro. Oh man, that's it, bro. Oh yeah, by the way, the reason why I'm really talking like this, usually I'll let the video show out and explain it, but I can't, but I kind of had to talk it out because I didn't have a mic till then, but I had to talk off my phone, so yeah, and literally the video was like quiet the whole time because none of my friends were really talking to it, so yeah, that's what I'm really talking. So, but this, you know, they get the easy leg, get two. Well, I don't know how he got there. My friend was really good playing the defense. But you already know. Taking it up the court. You already know, man. Taking it up the court. I'm at the corner. Dots me. Shoots. That's a big white. And I'm not going to lie. I'm going to be honest. I have boost. I'm being honest with you. I'm telling the truth. I have, like, boost. I wanted that and stuff. Like, so. But he's off. This is the message. That's the end of it. And then, but this guy went out of bounds. Excuse my language, sorry if I said that, but please don't demonetize me, please. But he went out of bounds. I'm like, this guy here. I'm like, come on, bro. So next thing you know, I don't know if he was moving, but now he moves. Next thing you know, I'm playing really good, staying on my guy, playing really good defense. Next thing you know, he just gets that easy little back in. You already know, man. But yeah, man. I said, come on, bro. I gotta go crazy, bro. I gotta show this video that I gotta go crazy, bro. So next thing I'm gonna gets that easy lay. It's Zion. You cannot stop Zion in the paint. You cannot. And this is when, I think when it's about to come up, soon. Like, right about now. Yeah, this is when I get my take. And this is exactly what's gonna happen, I think. I mean, this is when it's like, yeah, this is gonna happen. Watch this. Check this out. Passes the ball, flash passing, and I contact on that boy head, man. I'm telling y'all, man, I only have an 82 drop result. All I need is that just to take over, bro. You can get contact on. But look at that. I guess the steal, passes, and I get another animation. Come on, man. This build is a demigod, bro. Come on, man. come on. Next thing you know, he shoots it, and he makes it wide. What the fuck? Like, what the fuck? But I'm telling y'all, bro, this build is amazing. Y'all just don't know. Y'all just don't know how good this build is, bro. Y'all just don't know. Y'all just don't know. So now, my God, he says hey, he wants to get last fucking. He just wants to dribble it. But y'all can see, though, this Zion build is amazing, bro. I'm telling y'all, bro, this Zion build is amazing. If I was on the deal, if y'all think about it, y'all saw the clips, y'all see the gameplay, I'm telling y'all. But yeah, man, I'm telling y'all, bro, this build is amazing, bro. Hopefully, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. If y'all want to see the 99.9 Zion's Demigod Speed Boosting build, I got just like and subscribe, comment, and then follow my TikTok, and I'll post a video. And I got y'all, if y'all want the build. So, but yeah, I'll see y'all later. Hope y'all enjoyed the video, and see ya.
I feel, I'm just happy I'm here. Hard to tell a nigga not to shine. Yeah. We only know it's hard times. Super futuristic, coupe 2025. Engine came in the trunk, the only reason he's alive. And I got it out the mud.